Welcome to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Seraphic, and today's topic is 5 signs he's seeing other women. So today we are going to discuss 5 signs that he's seeing other women. Number one sign you will know a guy is seeing other women is you two are not inclusive. When you two are not inclusive, like he's never telling anyone that you are his girlfriend or his wife, and he's always being so like, I don't need a label, I don't need a title destroys relationship. Shit, that is a way that he's seeing other people, so that when you catch him, he will always tell you, but we are not in relationship. So if you are in a relationship and a guy is not trying to own you by making you his girlfriend or telling people you are his girlfriend or his wife, he's doing it for on a purpose, so that he can also be seeing other women. So any relationship that is not defined is a sure sign that he's seeing other women. If he's not calling you, this is my girlfriend, if he's not introducing you, this is my girlfriend, this is my wife, is a sign that he wants to be seeing other people. So it's not a problem, you too, just know it, so that you will not be deceiving yourself that you are in a relationship while you are not. Okay, the second sign he's seeing other women is he never hang out with you on a weekend. If you are in a relationship right now, he never comes around in a weekend. He only comes on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, at night. My dear, you are dating yourself. So the earlier you know all these things, the better for you. If he never hang out with you on a weekend, if he never spend time with you on a weekend, that weekend, he's always with the main chick. You are the side chick. So there is nothing wrong in being the side chick. It's the only thing that is my concern is that you know that you are the side chick. If you know you are the side chick and it's okay for you, feel free. It's your life. But my concern is that you know what is going on. The third sign that he's seeing other women is he doesn't let you use his phone. Any guy that you are dating that will never allow you to touch his phone is seeing other women. So he don't want you to see what he's doing on his phone. That's why he will never let you touch his phone. So if you see such character, like you are just coming to his phone, he's jumping out of the bedroom, or you ask him to please give me your phone, I want to call someone, and he say never, then he's hiding you from someone that he loves, that he doesn't want you to know about. So be wise. The fourth sign that he's seeing other women is he keeps saying maybe, maybe. Anytime you bring about the discussion, what are we, and he say I don't know, maybe, I don't like title destroys relationship, shit, he's trying to keep you on balanced level, so that you will always be confused and you will not also have the mind to leave the situationship, because it's not yet a relationship. You will not, because he's just keeping you unbalanced. So refuse to be kept unbalanced. If he does not want to define the relationship, please look forward. There is always someone out there praying to meet someone like you, to tell every word from the top of their voice that you are their partner, or you are their wife, or you are their girlfriend. So don't allow yourself to be 1 year with someone that do not know what he's doing with you. He is wasting your time. Don't allow anyone to waste your time. The fifth sign that he's seeing other women is you are always accusing him of seeing other women, because you see it that he's doing it. You see it that he's calling other women, sneaking around, and you are always talking about it. I don't like that you are always talking to other women and he's never doing anything about it. My dear, it's time to move on. Move on and forget about someone that do not see potential in you. Move on and forget about someone that do not love you enough to own you. Look forward and focus on your life and make yourself better, so that you will be more emotionally available for someone that will love you. Okay? Do not waste your time with people that are not taking you serious. It will not lead you anywhere. This is your life. Stand up for it and protect your heart. Don't allow all these narcissists or all these manipulators to destroy you, that you are so broken that and damaged that when you meet the right person, you are now tormenting the right person. Please, leave when your heart is still together. Leave when you are still able to manage your emotions, not when you are broken, then you leave and be frustrating other good people that will come your way. Any guy that is not seeing you worthy to proclaim you in front of everyone that you guys are together does not deserve your time. Spend that time alone. Spend that time alone to discover who you are, so that you will know yourself so much that you will be open to that guy that will love you for who you are. Okay? Thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you so much for sharing this video to that particular person that you know that needs to hear this. Share this video to that person. I love you all. Until we see again on my next topic. Bye.